Oh boy, here we have quite a pair. These two little brothers, Zappy and Roger. Zappy's on the left and Roger's on the right. Zappy's ID number at the Baldwin Park Shelter is A4765149. And Roger's is A4765148. And look at these two sweethearts. Little Toy Fox Terrier mixes. They're both about, Zappy's about 12 pounds. Roger's a little bit underweight. He could probably use a banana split or something. He's just a little bit light. But they are the sweetest boys. They're quite young, probably around a year. And they're here in the shelter because their owner passed away. So they're looking for a new family. And of course, they just get along great together and have been together. So if somebody's got the room for the two of them, clearly we would love to see that. It's not entirely required or necessary, but it would sure be great because they just really like each other. They're so cute together. And they're very treat motivated, both of them, so which bodes well for their training, which they need because they're puppies and they need some puppy, they have puppy energy and they need puppy training. They need a little bit of the basics, although they looked fine on a leash and, you know, don't you think, Anna? Did they?
They work pretty well for youngsters here.
Yeah, they're just kids. Little 5-6-year-olds, right? In people terms. Look at that cute, look at you with your white face. You are such a doll. And Roger, say hi. Oh, good boy. Come on down and meet one or both of these darling boys and take them home with you because they need it. Bye, boys.